lost my mic cover. Oh, I'll find it later. That's not as bad. Alright, I had to change where my little thing was. If you want to talk to me again? Alright. Sounds like there's a bad storm outside. So I am warmed up, rested up, hydrated, and totally full. Leave Milton. I got crap tons of food, some high calorie stuff. I will say, if it's a storm, I'm gonna go back to bed for a little bit. Yeah, I'm not traveling in this. Check the firewood. Take some sticks. Cannot transfer any of that. Alright. I'm gonna go back to bed. And now, I really wonder where the hell. I have to turn on the light and look. Any idea where my microphone cover went? Well, isn't that a bit annoying? Oh, be jolly. Alright, well, I don't have a microphone cover. Hopefully it doesn't sound too bad. So, dark as hell in here. Stale granola bar. Tin of sardines. Moldy granola bar. Tin of sardines. Water bottle. I am gonna go back upstairs to sleep. What the hell is that? Oh. You know what? I already dropped all those. Okay. Wish I knew what time it was. I have to sleep for 5 hours. We're gonna sleep. Sleep for 2 hours. I just now that the chat window is not up in the corner, I noticed that it has a little thing up there. Sleep for an hour and it should just be dawn. Seems really windy outside. Alright, I am going to eat. Fully rested, whatnot. So, go ahead and save my game. And go out in the daylight. That is one thing that I really noticed. I mean, this is a little more brown, but I have a flare gun sitting, well, like right next to me. Looks exactly like that. All except the grip panels on, and the hammer is black, not brown. So first things first is we'll get to the gas station. Oh my god, look at the sunrise. It's awesome. There's a deer, a deer, a dog, a female deer. I don't remember how that song goes. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Pop the trunk. Empty. Here, but man, it's really raining outside. Convenience store. Methuselah. Not there. It's Methuselah. I knew that name. It's the, if I'm not mistaken, the oldest son of Enoch. It's a biblical reference. He's very old. No fuel at all. She was like many, many years old. Hundreds of years old. I wish they had a map button. Nothing else to do over here. Crashed bus. Alright, so I want to go up this road and go up that way. Wow, stupid rabbit.
My fingers feel numb.
Running straight for it. Run right into that snare. Oh my god, stupid rabbit.
Damn it.
That's exactly what I'm thinking. Damn it. Fires out. Shit. Thought I had more than 4 minutes. Let's warm up here by the fire. See where the hell we're going. Going over that way. Pretty much where it says climbing. So where the hell am I supposed to? Actually climb. That'd be kind of exciting. I'm pretty sure I found a climbing area. I mean,
I have a bad feeling I'm never going to see this place again.
That's probably true. I'm too encumbered to climb. Are you kidding me? What? Oh. Come on.
Older than it looked.
Or Methuselah cut it. Nah, it broke halfway in. Stupid birds. Doesn't look like a frickin' dead body to me. Methuselah. Cranky old bastard.
Something's gotta go.
Might as well talk to you.
So, we meet again.
Is this what you do? Hang around campfires and share wisdom?
These are confusing times. Let me see if I can help you make sense of them. I am an old man. I've seen many things. Some would say too many. I've seen this happen before. We've sinned. Now we're paying the price.
Are you talking about religion?
Not religion. Redemption.
Is this about the lights in the sky?
The lights in the sky are a reckoning. The wonder of humanity and all its creations laid bare. Her warnings went unheeded.
Whose warnings?
Mother Nature's. The signs were there for those willing to see them. This has all happened before. Soon we'll all be tested. We'll have to choose how far we'll go to survive.
What do you mean this has happened before?
Big change is coming. Are you ready to face it?
I'm no hero. I'm just looking for someone. Doing my best to survive in the meantime.
The end of Milton's story is a sad one. Too many people lost after already too much suffering. You chose to take mercy. To save a life that probably didn't deserve to be saved.
You mean the convict? How'd you know about that?
Whispers in the wind.
That bastard deserved to die all night. But it's not for me to pass judgment on that.
Let's hope you hold on to your merciful ways. And the new world doesn't just grind you to dust.
Look, my friend is out there. I'm gonna find him. And then we're gonna get out of here. The power's gonna come back. We'll get the roads back open and help people recover. Everything will go back to being the way it's supposed to be.
How do you know this isn't how things are supposed to be?
Good luck, old man. Enjoy your apocalypse.
You keep your luck, stranger. I have a feeling you're going to need it.
Old man.
This pack is getting kind of heavy.
Sure it is. Sure it is. Let's see what the hell's up here. Alright, there's a cave. What the hell?
Huh.
can still eat this.
Well, I wonder what's down here. The hell do I got that's so damn heavy? did I pick up that is so damn heavy?
That didn't work. I feel like... Oh, that's sore.
What in the hell?
up and you'll disappear.
Getting some Cheez-Its. Leaving Milton. That sound. leaving the old world behind. Leave Milton, complete episode 1.